cook pork empanada. This is all the ingredients for the filling of empanada. One onion, chopped garlic, maybe 4 cloves. 1 cup of raisins, 3 cups mixed vegetable, 2 big potato, ground pork, 1/2 kilo, 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, black pepper, and salt. So that's all our ingredients. I'm going to heat the pan. Pour the oil first. Put garlic. Onion. Saute the garlic. So, gisahin lang ang garlic. Now we can put the ground pork. Hot potato. Ground pork. Gisahin lang natin to, guys. Gisa-gisa. Pag wala na siyang tubig, so we can put the vegetable. So, cook na ang meat natin. So, we can put salt. Mix it again. And black pepper. Patatas, the potato. Last is the oyster. So palamigin muna natin 'to, guys. Bago natin ilagay sa ating dough. Ingredients for the dough, it's 1/2 cup of water, cold water, 1 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 cup of white sugar, 1 cup of butter, and then 1 kilo of flour. So, lagay natin muna ang salt. Put the salt. Then sugar, 3/4 cup sugar. Mix with your hands. Put butter. So we can put the cold water. Dahan-dahan. Guys, ito na ang dough. So, you can already feel na wala na siyang sugar. Perfect. So, try natin gawa ng 80. Here's the finished product. So, deep fry natin to. Mainit ng mantika. Let's fry. So, quick fry lang siya. Kasi gusto naman yung laman natin. So, we just cook the dough. So, pag brown na, ito na siya. So, here's the finished product, guys.
Pre-taste the food, guys! So, karon ang pre-taste is empanada. Ketchup. Kaso lang kayo start ang ano? Ang summer? Na init?
Karoon
na wait mo. Dami ang dough. Pagkano? Sakto. Hindi kaya ugahe. Tama na. Crunchy tapos soft sauce.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's really good. Hello. So thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe.
Virus.
Virus food and travel. Bye bye. Unya na pud ni.